First, we want to make sure that we are continually harping on the idea of spacing. As players move in their dodge follow flow or dodge clear through follow, we want to make sure that they understand the idea of spacing and that they do not want to allow one defenseman to play two, so that we have as many options as we possibly can within our offensive set.